Tom White publicly endorsed last year's federal stimulus program. The cost? $800 billion. Tom White also publicly endorsed the federal health care law, Obamacare. The cost? $1.2 trillion. Now, I'm an economist and a professor, but today, let's keep things simple. How much does this add up to in new government spending? $2 trillion. So the difference between Tom White and Lee Terry is real simple. $2 trillion. So now the question is, Tom White, how will you pay for all this?